bring a message like that Bob Marley. Jah up above, man, is plain to see. I don't praise no Haile Selassie. I praise that one king, the one that died for me up on Calvary, yeah. Day, the storm was rolled away. I stepped the great I am. Some folks them heard him say, I've got the keys of death, hell and the grave. To Jah be the place, to Jah be the prayer. Hey, hey, hey. Lift up your heads, O you gates. Be lifted up, you everlasting doors. And the King of Glory shall come in. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. So lift up your heads, O you gates. Be lifted up, you everlasting doors. And the King of Glory shall come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord of Hosts. Keep your heads up and just look around. Watch your back, this land is full of clowns. Don't be scared, we gon' be alright. Just remember one thing, keep your eyes on Christ. Got the Lord on my side, so I gotta find rest. Did it be beat all up in my chest? Did it be fooling like a bird in a nest? Gotta fly, had to grow wings, push out the nest, doing my thing. So I can think of if you know what I mean. If I got a problem, so I look when I scream. I'm a man, still on my roots, made from the dust, but the fire just blew into my life and I made brand new. Man called Christ, head of my crew. Lord, here I am, you can use me. From the top of my head to my feet. Everywhere I go, man, speak your peace. Everyone meet me, I feel at ease, yeah. Are you, sir, standing in the back of the crowd with a view, sir, looking like I never seen Christ in a life, sick of staring at the mic with the lights of a new birth?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You, sir. Sir. Jesus loves you, my friend. He loves you, brother. He's got a purpose and he's got a plan for your life.
I'm gonna keep on rapping till it sets you free. My tongue's gonna keep on flapping till it sets you free. Some like it heaven, some like it light. This joint is heaven, enjoy the night. Some like it heaven, some like it light. This joint is heaven, enjoy the night.
Hey ladies, you sir, yes you sir. You sir. Jesus loves you, my friend.
You
got a purpose and a plan for your life.
Well, the trunk, start to blow. Get Christ in your life, man, to let you know. Yeah, you might see me, but he's the star of the show. I'm on fire for God. Can you see the glow? Bang a beat, change the lyrics from the front to the back. Now, can you feel it? Put love in your heart, let the spirit seal it. Get Christ in your life. Can you hear it? Some like it heaven, some like it light.
Merry Christmas, everybody. We are now going on a mystical adventure to Santa Claus Land. Not really. We are going to have a very Merry Christmas tonight. Not really. 25th, December. Forget that, have fun, bye.
For everybody in the church, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Ho, ho, ho!
What type of music do elves like? Whacking. Happy Christmas and a Merry New Year.
Good morning.
Oh.
And Merry Christmas. Happy birthday.
Merry Christmas, and I think you liked my fishing episode. I didn't like the fishing. Merry Christmas.
The meaning of life is that it is to be lived, and it is not to be traded and conceptualized and squeezed into a pattern of systems. Bruce Lee. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and remember, this season is not about... I was just about saying not about giving, but that's actually the true thing. It's not about getting, it's about giving.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Hi everyone, you don't know me, but my name's Clifton. I'm the one who's been behind the camera this whole time. Had a great time spending time with your youth. I love Tim, you guys are blessed to have him. Hope you all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I just
want to
wish everybody a Merry Christmas. And take this opportunity to say that we love you and we thank you for everything over the year. We love these youth. The youth here are fantastic. So, Merry Christmas everyone!
Christmas Church, I hope you're enjoying your evening. We certainly had a great deal of fun making the film for you to watch. Guys, just have a great Christmas, enjoy yourself, have a blessed time, and Jesus loves you.
Hello everyone, I always wanted to do that. I'm in actually Assistant State Attorney Clifton Drake's office. As you can tell, he's a graduate from the University of Florida. I'm even holding a gator. Now, why would I do something like this for being a Florida State Seminoles fan? Well, one thing is I have bribed Clifton. He's one who did the video for us for this presentation to you all today. And I have to hold the gator head because he's allowed me to do this. See, I did a very special video with Neil and Kirsten and the youth, which I thought was quite embarrassing. So I've convinced Clifton to erase it so I can do this one and be more appropriate. So I got to hold the gator head the whole time I'm talking to y'all and say, go Gators! Anyway, Merry Christmas, church family. On behalf of the youth group, on behalf of Covenant Community Church, we want to wish you guys a very, very Merry Christmas. I want to say a special thank you to the youth group. I've had the privilege to be a part of the youth group for almost 10 and a half years now. It's been wonderful, and this youth group has been absolutely wonderful. And I want to thank Kirsten and Neil personally for just their commitment to the youth group and everything they've done over the last couple of years, and especially up to this Christmas season. They've just done a wonderful job, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And we're looking forward to doing so many different things in the coming year, and even some more exciting videos. Who knows what we're going to do for next year, and as far as for our Christmas banquet, but get ready for it. And Merry Christmas to everyone. Okay, one more thing. Before we close this thing out, I got two gators in front of me now, but I'm going to redeem myself. And I want all of us to say this together. Okay, how's this? I'm going to say to you, so please listen, especially in this season, the Christmas season, the Christmas season. I just want to tell you how much Jesus loves you, how he has a purpose and a plan for you. He desires to use you even this coming year of 2013, so get ready. It don't matter if we're Gators or Seminoles, we're Christians. That's what matters the most. So praise God for a wonderful 2012. Get ready for 2013. And that's all I have to say. Amen.